Today, we'll continue the series on Fibonacci heaps and break down the methods that support a mergeable heap. As a reminder from last time, these methods are make heap, insert, minimum, extract min, and union. There is also decrease key and delete. I'll have the code posted for these two, but I don't think I'll make a video on them unless it's heavily requested, as Fibonacci heaps are more theoretical than practical. In this video, I'll cover these four methods. I'll leave extract min to a separate video since it's the most complicated. As I explain these, I want to give credit to my main source, Introduction to Algorithms, which is linked in the description. Let's start with make heap. There's not much to this, as the constructor is simple. We set the number of nodes to 0 and min and root list to none. We can then create an empty heap like so. As a reminder, here's the constructor for individual nodes. We keep track of the key, degree, and mark. Degree is the number of children in the node's child list. Ignore mark for now, it only comes into play with decrease key. We also set four pointers to none: parent, child, left, and right. We're going to go a little out of order and talk about minimum next. This one is also trivial, as we'll just return a pointer to the heap's minimum node. Let's move on to insert, which inserts a node into the Fibonacci heap. Insert is a lazy operation, as we're going to delay the work as long as possible. We'll insert nodes into the root list and let extract min do most of the work, because when we remove the minimum node, we need to iterate through the root list to find the new minimum. While we do this, we'll consolidate nodes into min heap ordered trees. Let's take a look at an example. I'll put the code on the left. The top is insert and the bottom is a helper function called merge with root list. We start with an empty Fibonacci heap with null pointers for root list and min, and the number of nodes 0. Let's insert a node with a key of 5. We start by creating the node and setting its left and right pointers to itself. We then call the helper method merge with root list. Because root list is a null pointer, we set root list to point to the node. Likewise with min, as the node becomes a new min. We increase the node count to 1. Let's insert another node with a key of 2. Again, we set its left and right pointers to itself. We call the helper method. This time, we need to insert the new node into the root list. I chose to do this at the end. The code in the else block updates pointers, adding the node to the root list. I'll let this play without voiceover. Upon returning to the insert function, we check if the node is less than the minimum, which it is, so we update our min pointer. Finally, we increase our node count, and we're done. As you can see, we insert all nodes into the root list. For example, if we added 2 more nodes, it looked like this. Insert happens in constant time. I'll show one more insert example. Let's say we have this Fibonacci heap, which would happen after a series of insert and extract mins. Note that I'm not showing all the pointers here. If we wanted to insert 20, it again would be added to the root list. Let's move on to union. Let's say we have the following two heaps. The union method will create and return a new heap. I'll remove the boxes and list our new root list and min pointers. We set the root list pointer of the new heap to the root list of the first heap. We compare the minimums and point the new min to the lesser of the two. We rearrange pointers and connect the two root lists. And finally, we update the total node count. All of this happens in constant time. Here's the code for union. I'm not going to walk through it line by line since it's straightforward, but it's posted on my GitHub and linked in the description. That's it for this video. I'll cover extract min in the next one. Thank you for watching. I hope this video helps you on your computer science journey. Please like and subscribe.